In this video, we have to find how many natural numbers n are there such that greatest integer of n cube by 9 is prime. So we have greatest integer of n cube by 9. So we can take n is equal to 3a plus b, then b will be equal to 0, 1, 2, because any number 25, it can be written as 3 times 8 plus 1. 26 will be equal to 3 times 8 plus 2. 27 is equal to 3 times 9 plus 0. And again 28 is equal to 3 times 9 plus 1. So this b, it cannot be equal to 3 or greater than 3. And also we can take n is equal to 9a plus b, but in this case b will be equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So there are too many cases for b, so it will be complicated. So if we take n is equal to 3a plus b, then n cube, it will be equal to 3a plus b cube, and n cube is equal to, this will be equal to 3a cube plus b cube plus 3 times 3a square times b plus 3 times 3a times b square, and n cube is equal to 27a cube plus b cube plus 3 times 9a square times b will be 27a square b plus, and this will be 9a b square. So n cube by 9, it will be equal to 3a cube plus b cube by 9 plus 3a square b plus a b square. So n cube by 9, it is equal to 3a cube plus 3a square b plus a b square plus b cube by 9. And we have b is equal to 0, 1 and 2. So b cube, it will be less than equal to 8. So b cube by 9, it will be less than 1. So b cube by 9 is less than 1. And this will be integer. And greatest integer of any number, suppose 3.04, it is equal to 3. Greatest integer of 4.2, it is 4. Greatest integer of 5, it is 5. so greatest integer of n cube by 9, it will be equal to b cube by 9 is less than 1. So it will be equal to 3a cube plus 3a square b plus ab square. And we have given that greatest integer of n cube by 9 is prime. So 3a cube plus 3a square b plus ab square, it is prime. And it is a times 3a square plus 3ab plus b square, it is prime. And any prime number, suppose 17, it can be written as 1 times 17. So here either a will be equal to 1 and 3a square plus 3ab plus b square, it will be prime, or a can be prime and 3a square plus 3ab plus b square, it can be 1. And prime number, it is 2, 3, 5 and so on. So a will be greater than equal to 2. And we have b is equal to 0, 1 and 2. So 3a square plus 3ab plus b square, it cannot be equal to 1. It is not possible. And here a is 1. So 3 times a is 1 square plus 3 times a is 1 times b plus b square, it is prime. And it is 3 plus 3b plus b square, it is prime. And we have b is equal to 0, 1 and 2. So if b is 0, then 3 plus 0 plus 0 will be 3, that is prime. If b is 1, then 3 plus 3 is 6 plus 1 will be 7, that is prime. And if b is 2, then 3 plus 6 is 9 plus 4 is 13, that is prime. So we get a is 1 and b is equal to 0, 1, 2, and n is equal to 3a plus b. So it will be equal to 3 plus 0 will be 3, 3 plus 1 will be 4, and 3 plus 2 will be 5. So we get 3 values of n. So option A is correct.